Here's some big news coming in. Raj Kundra moves the Bombay High Court against Mumbai Sessions Court, rejecting his anticipatory bail. Remember, Raj Kundra has been embroiled in a porn controversy, a porn film production controversy. He's now behind bars, languishing in prison. At a time like this, he's attempting for anticipatory bail. He's, in fact, it's already been rejected in the Sessions Court. Raj Kundra now moving the High Court against the Mumbai Sessions Court order. Raj Kundra moves the Bombay High Court against the Mumbai Sessions Court, rejecting his anticipatory bail. It's been a few weeks now that Raj Kundra is still in jail, of course, trying hard to get, he's seeking anticipatory bail. The court is still hearing the matter. He is in custody. In fact, the cops very clearly mentioning to court that they fear if Raj Kundra is out, then he might influence witnesses. He might go on to further make or create objectionable content. Now, this is what the police's stance is, investigating officers, which is why they have sought Raj Kundra's custody. Raj Kundra has applied for anticipatory bail, rejected in the Sessions Court. Now he approaches the Bombay High Court.